The final in women's javelin in this field was 35-year-old Barbara Sparkova of the Czech Republic. She was gold medalist in this event in Beijing and again in London 2012. The early standard was set by the athlete from South Africa. Sunette Fulian reached 64.92 meters on her first attempt. The distance stood until this. From Sara Kolak of Croatia on her fourth attempt, she had height and distance. She cleared 66 meters to jump into first, smashing her own personal best and the record in her home country. Others challenged. Maria Andrzejczyk of Poland, who threw for over 67 meters in the qualifying stage, had a great effort here. She would see the javelin land just short of 65 meters. She finished in fourth. Then the two-time gold medalist and world record holder had a chance to make history. This throw would put Sparkova back on the podium, but not in top spot. Sparkova finished with bronze. The leader, Kolak, forced to wait and watch Fillion's last throw. The South African slipped in the rain and would settle for silver. Kolak, the new Olympic javelin champion.